the purpose of my thesis is to study the connections between people's subjective feeling and the physical features of a product. First, I want to do a little survey here. Please raise your hand if you like watching science fiction films. Okay, I see a lot of people there. For me, I'm a big fan of science fiction films. As a film audience, I'm always fascinated by the objects in the film. But as a product designer, I often ask myself, how can I design a product that can convey a sense of future? In fact, this is not just my own confusion. A lot of designers face the same problems. The sense they want to convey may not be the sense of a future. They may need to convey the sense of technology, the sense of happiness. Most of the feelings designers want to express are abstract. But in design activities, what a designer needs to do is not to design the feelings, but to determine the specific features of products, like the shape, the color, and the materials. Therefore, it is essential for a designer to understand the connections between people's subjective feeling and the physical features they design. To better understand this connection, I designed a research methodology. I chose this chair from the famous science fiction film, 2001, A Space Odyssey, as a case to study. I conducted my research on 22 subjects. During the research, I showed several pictures of this chair to my subjects, and then asked them to fill several scales to measure their feelings and the physical features of this chair. After that, I did the statistical analysis of all the answers and tried to find the connections between the feelings of my subjects and the physical features of the chair. The results are very interesting and encouraging. From the results, for example, the result shows people's feeling of happiness is correlated with the color of the chair. If the color is warmer, people will have more feeling of happiness, and the people's feeling of technology is correlated with the hardness of the chair. If the chair looks harder, people will have more feeling of high technology. I got several correlation relationships from my study, and I think the results of my study can provide guidelines for designers to better convey abstract feelings through specific physical features. And with these guidelines, designers may have a clear mind about where to start to make a good design. Thank you.